your shit, it's all the same. I can say you have no laurels. Mediocrity's the name. From the urban streets to rural, season salt has got this name.
Oh my god!
That's good!
I wanna hear you shout it.
Oh my god!
That's good!
I wanna hear you shout it.
Oh my god!
That's good!
I wanna hear you shout it. You were here to share a beer. Let's smoke a joint and clear the air. And adjust
was eaten. Humanity paid for the sins. Now a father is cheating, a wife is beaten. Humanity, the story begins. Let me take you back to a time when I was young. Just a little child, not oblivious or dumb. I knew what I seen, knew this shit wasn't legit. The way he raised his hand, the way he made him flinch. Question why? Ask yourself why the hell she's staying with this guy. Just can't comprehend, doesn't make sense. 8 year old, all alone and afraid of your parents. Story too familiar, a child grows up mad. If there's one thing that I know, it's that I'll never call you dad. Bang. Pissed off adolescent, dirty teenage aggression. Nugs of silent now, but violence my obsession. Need of affection or a hole for my erection. And I got a son now, cause I fuck with no protection. All goes back to original sin. So sit back, relax, let the story begin.
Let the story begin.
Job, too many bills to pay. With a four leaf clover tattooed on my back, and with 4 weeks so before I fell off the tracks. Wife got smart when I told her how to act, so I grabbed her wrist and I pulled my fist back.
Like that.
The wife hit the road and I hit the bottle. I hit rock bottom and she hit the lotto. Been 5 years since I seen my little man, all grown up but without a dad. And it all goes back to original sin. So sit back, relax, let the story begin.
Let the story begin. Let the story begin. Story begin again.
1, 2. In the Garden of Eden, an apple was eaten. Humanity paid for the sins. Now a father is cheating, a wife is beaten. Humanity, the story begins. In the Garden of Eden, an apple was eaten. Humanity paid for the sins. Now a father is cheating, a wife is beaten. Humanity, the story begins. In the Garden of Eden, an apple was eaten. Humanity paid for the sins. Now a father is cheating, a wife is beaten. Humanity, the story begins. In the Garden of Eden. Humanity paid for the sins.
Oh my God!
The year 2002, 8 Mile just came out. Battle rapping, it was the fucking shit. Yeah, I got in one. I even made it to round two. Then they gave me this beat. Like this beat, the intro part. The whoop whoop whoop. Needless to say, I lost.
Ow!
This is my mulligan.
Microphone checker, here comes your lecture. If you're the next up, take out your textbook. Say your freestyle, but you just fit your best hook. Sitting here smiling, looking like Uncle Fester. Adam's family, damn me, whiter than a scandy. No business in a battle, yet some hollow ass is standing. Like Bruce Willis?
I'ma kill this.
Flows are sick. I'm the illest, cause all I ever wanted was to try my hand at the easiest art form known to man. You wanna battle me, this I understand, but you claim to be a rapper, I play drums in a band.
Damn.
Ouch, this really gotta hurt. You take this shit so serious, now you're shitting about your dirt. It's all work when I'm up on stage, cause my deadly ass flows that give you hearing aids. And I could go on and on for days and pick apart the genre and how they praise mediocrity and copycats and bash on gays. And facts will love LA, but hey, that's you. What I think you really ought to do is cut up your black heart and Americans pursue. You're actually lucky just to be here in round two. And if I was in your shoes, I probably would've just withdrew and tried to save some face from your boys and your crew. Obviously rapping isn't something you should do. You need to stick to shit like Nursery Rhymes and Dr. Seuss and check your diet before a deuce. And I know I don't make it seem hard to beat up on the street talking me a victory seek. I go away with just a B-bar. We've all heard you cliches in your annex. When you rip off flows like I'm ripping off your bandage. Better clean that cut up, get it. And before it's doomed, foreign season salt, straight into the wound.
Okay.
I think it's time you go ahead and take a walk. Tra la 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 la. Better clean that cut up, get it. And before it's doomed, foreign season salt, straight into the wound.
Okay.
I think it's time you go ahead and take a walk. Tra la 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 la. this whole fucking globe so out of control. It's hard for my soul to keep fighting. There's nowhere to go but back in your hole. So pack up a bowl and start writing. Life's so cynical with innocence stolen. Was set to explode and igniting.
But every time I feel your heartbeat, it makes me change my mind. That maybe I have something to live for before I
sky and look me in my eyes and tell me to my face we're all murderers.
All I need now is some show me how. If time will allow, just show me a sign. Feeling no fear, my mind is so clear for a sign to appear. Just show me a sign.
All I need now is some show me how. If time will allow, just show me a sign. Feeling no fear, my mind is so clear. Yeah, 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 we're all murderers. Home all alone, I sit in my zone so high on my throne, I'm in lightning. No one will know warm on when I go. The heavens will glow, lights brightening. Afraid for my soul in the fires below. I'm casting the stone like lightning. The metal's so cold against my temple. It's all so simple, love is whitening.
Please God, please God, please God, forgive me. Please Mom, don't cry. Please God, please God, please God, forgive me. Please Mom, don't cry.
Holding the hope you're too young to go. Life's way too fragile to be sliding. There's millions of folks who are in the same boat. Don't sink in a boat, keep fighting. Please show some control, put down that pistol. No need for that note you're writing. I've been there before, believe me, there's more. Don't settle your scores by dying.
All I need now is some show me how. If time will allow, just show me a sign. Feeling no fear, my mind is so clear for a sign to appear. Just show me a sign.
All I need now is some show me how. If time will allow, just show me a sign.
Feeling no fear, my mind is so clear. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Get off your ass and quit your bitching. Open your ears, learn and listen to.
Hey, if you had a bad day, if you had a bad day, if you had a bad day, just say at least you're not me. If you had a bad day, if you had a bad day, if you had a bad day, just say at least you're not me.
Drama, so quick to exaggerate our problems. Fact is, most don't know what pain is. Hunger, thirst, or mental anguish. It could be translated in any language. It knows no boundaries and will never vanquish. There's a whole world out there outside of you. Your problems are truly minuscule. If you would look at the bigger picture, whether alcohol or the holy scripture, whatever it takes to make it through. There's no violence playing sad songs to you. You gotta put your chin up and your head on straight. We got so much to appreciate. One thing so sure we can all relate. Just remember when you have a bad day that
day. If you had a bad day, if you had a bad day, if you had a bad day, just say at least you're not me. If you had a bad day, if you had a bad day, if you had a bad day, just say at least you're not me.
Some ice cold beers. Class clown all around school interferes. The rules from these fools fell on stone deaf ears. And it appears in the mirrors when the weed smoke clears. My dilated pupils and my biggest fears of being stuck in flame with dead end careers. And I don't mean to vent, just to persevere. Home is where I wanna be home. Back in Flint with my family, home. Had so many, I practically forgot my home. But the song brings it back to me. Home is where I wanna be home. Back in Flint with my family, home. Had so many, I practically forgot my home. But the song brings it back to me.
Whatever fun I had in high school multiplied once in college. It was an exponential growth, see I retained a little knowledge. It only took me 6 years to get my cap and gown. But I received a PhD in drinking upside down. And can honestly say left without a frown. The funnest days of my life spent in a college town. Guess I made it, graduated, what the fuck to do now? I'm moving back home till I figure it out. C's make it degrees, don't get your ass employed. So I moved TDC with a mentally evil. Lived in a city that I came to resent. Only White House in my hood was the president's. My life took a nosedive, too much coke in the bottle. So I moved my ass out to beautiful Colorado. Best friends and snowboarding is just what I need. With the added bonus of the sour D's. Home is where I wanna be home. Back in Flint with my family, home. Had so many, I practically forgot my home. But the song brings it back to me. Home is where I wanna be home. Back in Flint with my family, home. Had so many, I practically forgot my home. But the song brings it back to me. 3 years of ski bumming was enough for me. And honestly, I miss my family. Moved my ass back to F-L-I-N-T. And tried to put use of my college degree. A little midlife crisis, but I had to face it. I was that proverbial 30-year-old in his mother's basement. But somehow in the end, it all worked out. I got the best girl and a job I dreamed about. Now I got my hopes up and my plans all made. Haha, my future's so bright that I gotta wish. And I ain't talking about the 50 kinds of gray. But hopefully this mixtape is assigned and paid. And put the industry up on full blast. Let me even make a TV show about my ass. Follow me on tour and take my shows. But in the end, all I want is home is where I wanna be home. Back in Flint with my family, home. Had so many, I practically forgot my home. But the song brings it back to me. Home is where I wanna be home. Back in Flint with my family, home. Had so many, I practically forgot my home. But the song brings it back to me. Home, home.
at 17. Steady chasing that college dream. I didn't know shit how to act. I ain't can pull me for nobody's ass. You fucking frat boys disgust me. Gayer than Jerry Sandusky. And for me, there will be no rushing. Somebody just give me a fifth of something, anything. Fuck, man, I know we got problems. And fuck yeah, man, I know that we're all slobs. And fuck yeah, man, we ain't got no jobs. And fuck Steve Jobs, cause the Apple's all that I got. Damn, motherfucker. Rest in peace, bless your soul. Casket 6 feet underground, dressed in gold.